Hello, Amanda.
Connor, I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk? That deviant seemed to be an intriguing case. Pity you didn't manage to capture it.
Deviants are completely irrational, which makes it difficult to anticipate their behavior. But I should have been more effective.
Did you manage to learn anything?
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
What else?
I found its diary, but it was encrypted. It may take weeks to decipher.
You came very close to capturing that deviant. How is your relationship with the lieutenant developing?
He is openly hostile towards me and continues to show no interest in the investigation. Cooperating with him is a real challenge.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this, whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
Lieutenant Anderson! Anybody home? Lieutenant Anderson! Easy, Sumo. I'm your friend. See? I know your name. I'm here to save your owner. Thank you.
Lieutenant. Wake up, Lieutenant. It's me, Connor. I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey!
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone, this may be unpleasant. Fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you. Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
Lee, get the fuck out of here!
Up, Rob.
Sulu! Attack! Good job. Attack!
What?
Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Oh, bro.
Ah, leave me alone, you asshole. I'm not going anywhere. What the hell are you doing? I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant. It's for your own good.
Turn it off! Turn it off!
It's too hot or too cold? Maybe both.
What the fuck are you doing here?
A homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android.
Partner, man. I'm
Can't
your partner.
You just leave me alone.
Unfortunately, I cannot. I've been programmed to investigate this case, and I can't do it without you.
I don't give a shit about your goddamn case.
Lieutenant, you're not yourself. You should-
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here!
Dad.
I understand. I sincerely hope you come to terms with your personal situation.
This homicide... What do we know about it?
A man was found dead in a sex club downtown.
Ooh,
the report says
sex
that an android
club
may be involved.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air.
I know you want to go to the sex club.
I'll go get them.
Let's go.
What do you want to wear?
Whatever.
B. E.
Are you all right, Lieutenant?
Yeah. Wonderful. Just give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
President Warren.
Warning to Russia in her speech to Congress today, where she demanded that all Russian troops withdraw from the Arctic region immediately. This is clearly a new escalation in the conflict. Many experts are suggesting the specter of a third world war draws closer every day.
Posso. Oh.
Be a good dog, Sumo. I won't be long.
Let's go. Marcus.
This is crazy. If they catch us, we're dead.
What do we do now?
We need to find the Cyberlife warehouse. That's where they keep the spare parts and the blue blood.
Follow me. Another way.
Cyberlife warehouses. We have everything we're looking for.
First, we have to get rid of that drone.
Leave it to me.
Bye, drone.
Bye. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good night, drone.
Good job, Marcus.
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags. Take as much as you can.
Trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes a level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
John! God damn machine! Where is it this time? John!
I need your help.
John!
Let's finish up and get out of here. Try to find some blue blood. We still don't have enough.
Multiply.
And that's all we can carry. Let's go.
Take me with you.
He's on their side. We can't trust him.
He took a risk for us. We can't just leave him here. We can't bring them back with us. It's too dangerous.
Except you.
They come with us.
Bye.
I know where you can find more spare parts.
What do you mean?
The trucks. They're full of bio components. They run on autopilot, but they can be driven manually with a key.
Where is this key?
Down there, in the control station. There are 2 human guards. We'll have to get the key without being noticed.
This is suicide, Marcus. Our bags are full. We got what we came for. Let's go before they catch us.
This is a truck full of spare parts. There'd be enough for all of us. We can't pass this up.
And if we get killed, our people will have nothing. We can't take that chance. It's too risky.
Get a key.
Wait here. If I'm not back in 10 minutes, go without me.
Marcus.
I'm coming with you.
No, I'm going alone. It's not worth it for both of us to risk losing our lives.
Goddamn dogs. What the fuck are they barking at?
Could be the weather. They don't like storms.
Yeah, I was gonna take my kids camping this week. Again, so much for that.
Is Mike still in Zone 4?
Looks like it. But he should be done already.
Better off in here. Than out patrolling that.
Go, 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 go! 快快走。 他没有纸吗? 他是一个人。 那我要去哪里呢? 我去那个车呢? 等我。
Did you get it?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I get it, of course.
Get in.
A truckload! We stole a whole truckload!
We had bio components for everybody!
We couldn't have done it without Marcus.
I came to Jericho because here androids are free. Free to live in the dark, hoping that no one finds us. Free to die in silence, waiting for a change that's never gonna come. But I don't want that freedom. And I'm not gonna beg for the right to smile, or love, or stand tall. I don't know about you, but there's something inside me that knows that I am more than what they say. I am alive, and they're not gonna take that from me anymore. Our days of slavery are over. What humans don't want to hear, we will tell them. What they don't want to give, we take. We are people. We are alive. We are free. Yeah!
like somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Oh. Okay. Let's get going.
Finally.
Jesus.
Ask me.
Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here.
Oh, of course.
Oh, boy.
Welcome to Eden Club.
Sorry, I mean, I had nothing to do with this.
The investigation's ongoing, sir. I can't tell you anything for the moment. Hey, Hank.
Hey, Ben, how's it going?
That room there. Oh, by the way, Gavin's in there, too.
Oh, great. Dead body and an asshole, just what I needed.
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic pet. The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're wasting your time. There's some pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Night, Lieutenant.
Of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been rough play.
We're missing something here.
Think you can read the android's memory? Maybe you can see what happened.
I can try.
Hey! Oh, Connor, you're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. Just hope it's long enough to learn something. You were damaged and I reactivated you. Everything is all right.
Is he? straight ahead.
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me. Again. And again.
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted us to play with two girls. That's what he said. There was two of us.
So it was the other android that strangled him. Is that it?
Power.
So there was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
If you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place.
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. It's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything. Did you know the victim?
No, I mean, he came in maybe 2-3 times. I mean, these guys, they don't really talk very much, you know? Come in, do their business, go on their way.
Ever had any trouble with androids before?
No way. Lost a model 2-3 months back. Same model. Just vanished. We never found out what happened.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor. We got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
Gonna look good on my expense account.
Purchase confirmed. Eden Club wishes you a pleasant experience.
You're welcome.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness. Let's try this one.
This better be...
I saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it. There are androids everywhere. How are you gonna tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
I know it. didn't see anything. I made a mistake. Stake somewhere.
This has got to be the most expensive investigation of my career.
I know where it went. Follow me.
Fucking A. This is crazy. Wait. I'll take it from here. Too late. And then they get tossed out. Thank you. People are fucking insane. They don't want relationships anymore. Everybody just gets an android. They cook what you want. They screw when you want. You don't have to worry about how they feel. Next thing you know, we're gonna be extinct because everybody would rather buy a piece of plastic than to love it. Another human being. Beats me. Don't move!
Wrong move. Oh, another wrong move. Damn, damn, damn. Trying to kill and have fun.
When that man broke the other Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. And so I put my hands around his throat, and I squeezed until he stopped moving. I didn't mean to kill him. I just wanted to stay alive, get back to the one I love. I wanted her to hold me in her arms again. Make me forget about the humans, their smell of sweat, and their dirty words. Come on, let's go.
It's probably better this way.
What?
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Ellis out walking in his cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
These people we're going to see, how do you know about them?
Overheard androids Lako captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Or just another trap?
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed them.
Is it much farther?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice.
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
place is falling apart. It's not gonna be easy to find shelter. Here we go.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
Alice?
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
I don't know how to be like them, Alice. I've never been a part of a family. But maybe we can be our own family. Be happy in our own way.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
get you to bed. Sleep tight, Alice. Sweet dreams.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a princess who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl who lived alone in a big old house. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but deep down, she knew she couldn't. Then, she met a robot. Who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together. To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they were so brave that they escaped all of them. Along the way, they met a gentle giant who promised to protect them.
How does the story end?
It's up to us to write the end of the story, Alice. Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Night, Alice.
Hey.
Sleep tight. She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. It's still snowing.
You have a long walk tomorrow. We better leave early if we want to avoid being seen.
Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before. I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
Yes, of course. She's a wonderful little girl. I mean, I don't know many little girls, but I think she really is special.
What do you want? Leave us alone!
Don't be afraid. We don't want to hurt you. We're just like you. Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
Well, she should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good
idea. Come on, Kara!
I don't think you have any choice.
Be our guest. The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
Seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.